Hi there, this is Dino Redwell from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to appeal a community guideline strike and get your video back or get your channel to green again. Welcome back. So recently we have received a community guideline strike. As you see for this video, which is to how to convert Word to PDF, in which we have full copyright and in which we have now a community guideline strike against this. We are sure that it has nothing which goes against the community strikes, and we'll check together in order to solve this problem and get our video back into monetization and retract the strike made by the YouTube team. This which can be due to certain flagging, wrong flagging by someone or by a viewer. That's why we'll show you how to fix it. So first head on to the video manager, to the video or in which you have received a strike. Select it, wait a few seconds, it loads. As you can see, visibility is rejected. As we see here, the video is rejected and ineligible for monetization. Means monetization has stopped for this video. So that's the description. Make sure that there are no words which can cause certain community guidelines. Also in the tags. Let's move on to the advanced tab, and the thumbnail also can cause this problem, in which if the photo was flagged by someone who owns it, or you have certain material which is not legalized. So, but here we are sure that the thumbnail is made by us. Let's go back to the video manager. So after making sure that no tags or no description, no words are in the tags or in the description that may go against the community guidelines, now you can head on to your video. Here we'll go to our website, which the video is embedded. As you can see, it's still playable. Let's click on YouTube here, and as you can see, on the YouTube platform, the video is still playable by us, but it will be removed. As you can see, the video is still available, but it will go away as soon as the appeal period finish. As the message says in here, you will be able to view the video for 7 days from when it was removed. The period allows you to review the content and decide whether you wish to submit an appeal or not, in order to make sure all content creators benefit from the, if you have a right, you claim it. Okay, you can click here on appeal the decision. If you are not sure about community guidelines, you just head on to the link that will be provided below, in which we have the policies and safeties of YouTube community guidelines. As you see them here, you can review them before you can make any changes. Just read it. There's a lot of good tips in here, which helps creators in general avoid any copyright strikes or claims, and show you how to claim your rights too. Also, we have safety measures and tools, etc. Okay, so now it's time to appeal the decision. Let's click on appeal this decision. This will take you to the appeal message center. In accordance with the community guidelines, this video has been removed from YouTube. If you believe that this decision was made in error or someone may have flagged it improperly, then you can contact the YouTube team through the support page. On the right here, make sure that we have the video in question. Next, as you can see, there is a little box in here in which you just specify the reason why your video should get another review and should reinstated if appropriate. So as you said, just write in your message in here. You can find the message on our website, reinstate.com, if you want to copy it, as this has worked with us many times. Your videos, as it is in our case in here, which is an educational video, has been flagged improperly, and someone has flagged it, misused the feature of flagging videos. So you need to contact the team through this message box, and they will make a decision to reinstate your video again. So just copy or just type in your message or paste it, copy and paste into the box in here. Next, you hit submit appeal. That's it. Here, as you see, that YouTube team will contact you by email once they have processed your request. Normally it takes 24 hours minimum, and no need to contact them again or to send the message many times in order to urge them contact you sooner. So just once, and specify the reasons for the video in question. And after 24 hours, your video will be reinstated and I'm back to green and monetized. I hope this have helped you restore your video again and get back monetized and keep it real. Peace. Watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button, and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com
Bye for now, see you next video.